them. So I'm like, get on before I start eating ice cream because I know I'm going to get cold. But today I am at Cauldron. I am at their Chino Hills location outside of Cravings 99 Ranch. So they have this new ice cream. It's like a spicy bean ice cream. So for like Chinese New Year, they have this new flavor because the spicy bean is so popular in all Chinese cuisine. And I know it's like spicy ice cream. You think it's weird, but you know, let's give it a try. It's actually not bad. Spicy ice cream. Kind of dig that. Oh man, but that ice cream is so creamy. Oh, it's so good. Let's try some of the egg puffs. Oh, I really like the egg puffs. It's like pancake. You know I get cold easily, but ice cream is actually really good. I'm just so bad at ice cream challenges. And I can't eat cold stuff fast. I have very sensitive teeth, so this is probably like the slowest. Just cause like the temperature slows me down a lot. Oh, but this is not bad. Just come try it out whenever you get the chance. They have three different locations, I think. I like melted ice cream. Like the melted ice cream at the bottom of it, it's so good. It's like ice cream soup. Soupy. Oh. And melted with the egg puff? That's the good stuff right there. Oh man, it is spicy. That's funny. It's like I'm getting a kick out of it. Let's try some of the strength. Ooh, that's really good. It's like minty. Alright. I think this is chocolate with red velvet egg puff. Oh, it's like s'mores. So fast, but I love chocolate so much. This is like their s'mores one. Ooh, look at that chocolate goodness. Yeah, it's good. I love marshmallows, man. I love s'mores. Oh, that's very good. I like this one a lot. I highly recommend this. You want some ice cream? Try some of the red velvet egg puff. Oh, that was good. one of the challenges I went to? They had this Nutella ice cream. It was so good. Nutella anything, yeah. It's just sugar. No. Alright, let's try this one. This is like lavender. This one's like lighter. Kind of tastes like vanilla. No. This is one thing I don't like about ice cream. It gets everywhere. So interesting. It's really just like a spicy dessert. I'm saving that one. That one is so good. I like chocolate. This is definitely different. If you're adventurous, I definitely say come try this. This is very interesting. I'm gonna be honest, I probably wouldn't get it again, but I would recommend just trying it out. It's a trip. It's just a combination I never would have ever thought to get. I do really like this one though. This one's like lightly sweetened. Not too heavy. This red velvet pancake is really good too, or egg puff or whatever. This part right here is so good. When you're eating this egg puff and all the ice cream melts to this bottom part right here, this part, oh, it's the best. It's like super icy. Gotta eat it with a spoon. Is this like cream? Wow, that's just cream. I'm gonna take some of that cream, put it on my pancake. This part right here, this is what I hate about ice cream. It gets sticky. But other than that, ice cream is great. And because it makes me pee. But other than those two things, ice cream is great. Delicious. All right, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Watch me eat some ice cream. Anyway, come check this place out and try that spicy bean one. I'm trying to get not ruin my lipstick. Ooh, I'm cold. Anyway, Thank you so much, you guys, for watching. If you visit, let them know I sent you. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming. And on my Instagram page, I do a lot of giveaways. And on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos. And again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye-bye.